boy, is there sure a lot of talk about the future and the fate, the twist of fate, of Matt Hardy's WWE career. We know he's been able to switch it up. He's had different auras. He's had different teams. He's had different personalities, different characters. Matt Hardy, version 1, Team Extreme, TNA, WWE, Raw, SmackDown Live, version 1, V1. Matt Hardy has been able to switch it up, but Matt Hardy alluded to, hinted towards retirement, saying goodbye on Twitter and thanking everybody. So you're going to wonder, what is going to be the future of Matt Hardy? Is he going to be leaving? Or is this going to be another character? Is this going to be the evolution of Matt Hardy? Remember to share and subscribe, smash the bell, turn on all notifications, refresh my YouTube channel multiple times a day so you're always in the know on the top of rumors, news, headlines in WWE. And if Matt Hardy does say goodbye very soon, it's been a hell of a career. More to come from the brash one, and I will always remember the remarkable career that Matt Hardy has had. Some would say what is even more successful than Jeff Hardy's singles career. More to come from around the clock rumors, news, headlines in WWE. The brash one is the place to be.